vertical annotation for vertical lines enable easier validation of flow rate and velocity on riser sections. Previously in CAD MEP and Fabrication MEP, when a design line is drawn, you could display the line and node annotation on the drawing. However, it only showed the horizontal line annotation. Now you can show the vertical line annotation as well as the horizontal line annotation. Simply view the annotation, and all vertical line annotation will automatically be shown. This enables you to more quickly identify size, pressure drop, velocity, flow, and length of the vertical segments as well.